So this is the first flex joint for my 3D printer called Clint, which will attach the printer bed on this magnetic joint, which is connected to this flexi joint, spherical flex joint. And the printer bed is this 1.5 thick metal plate. It's steel and not aluminium, and so we have to do some tests. First of all, we have to see how much this plate will weight. So I put it on my scale. And here we can see it's around about 2,250 grams. And now we make a first test. First, set the weight to 0. Yes, it's okay. And now I will press gently with the flex joint and see when it begins to deform too much. And as you see, the most bending part is here. And we have 500, 400, 300, 250, and 0. I think 500 is the max I would put on these joints, and if we now calculate, we can see that the plate has 2,250 grams, and if we put 9 joints on 4 on each edge of the plate and 4 on each middle side of the plate, one of the big advantages of this joint is that you can put force on here and it bends in the vertical direction, but if you try to move it in this direction, nothing will change. It's really stiff.